they lost it.
What are we doing, Devin? Are we going to watch a race?
All right, now make sure you stay out of the road. This is too short.
This will be fine. This will
no,
be fine.
This should we go down one more to the mailbox?
No, they should go back to Kronk's mailbox. Devin,
wait. Wait.
Hold on.
Hey, wait.
Scott, go.
I think you got to go back a little
go
bit.
Go back to Kronk's mailbox. Scott.
Wait,
Scott,
wait,
it's
wait.
Not even fair.
This isn't as
we
far.
We had a block. You got to go back to Kronk's mailbox.
Kronk's mailbox.
We could borrow one of his vans for the week. He's got two vans.
Yeah.
Wait. That'd be about the time something goes wrong. I said,
that's
then, we should ask. Then we should ask Scott.
I'm going to get this race here.
Come here.
Go Ashley.
Come on,
Ashley. Go Ashley. Oh, my God.
Go Ashley.
She did it. I had her off the line, though.
She did it.
Oh.
I lost it at the end. I had her off the line.
You had her for a while. Good job, Scott.
Yeah, you can.
Hey. I want you where you're not jumping off the line.
Hey, Ashley.
It's like right now.
Ashley.
Right now, you go.
I got sandals, man.
Five of that goes to you.
I'm teasing them all the way.
Right, now wait.
Tease them.
One more.
He wants his tennis.
I want you on my right side.
No problem.
Wait.
Hey, Scott.
Yeah, right.
Scott.
You Scott
another $10 bet.
Scott, you got to back up. Ashley.
All right.
Ashley.
Scott and I just doubled it. Ashley. Scott, wait. Are we or are we not?
Ashley,
yeah.
Come on.
Yeah? Okay, we're doubling it. Wait, hold on. Hold on, we got to get back to you. This is the disaster waiting to happen, man.
Scott's going to fall down on his face and he's going to lose it out.
Oh,
wait, he already did that.
This is
we ran further.
What the hell is he thinking going barefoot?
No, he's got his socks on.
No, he doesn't. He took them off.
Hey, Scott, you're going to be okay that way?
Hey, Scott, grab Rich's shoes.
Get some tennies on.
Yeah, this is a problem because he doesn't have.
Yeah.
Put a lock in the middle. Right by the beginning.
Hmm.
Scott, you didn't even get a
freaking
jump.
Come on, Scotty! Scotty! You almost did it!
Did you see him?
Scotty, come on, it's here!
You
gotta put pennies on this
guy. Put your hands, baby. Hey, I'm the fly! Get him!
Did you say your pants became uncuffed?
I didn't know you could run that fast, Scott.
From here?
Well, he's been running a lot.
Here to Ganroot's mailbox. Triple?
Oh,
no, I'm done.
Ganroot's mailbox!
Wait.
In through the nose, out through the mouth. Look at her. She's not even winded.
She's about 20 years younger than me.
And you're barefoot. You're keeping up, though. I think you're a hell of a lot closer than those Yahoos.
Wait, I gotta get on this side.
I can't see on that side.
Set.
No.
Wait,
careful.
Start over.
He's in front of me.
I can't see.
Wait, I'll do it. All right, ready? On your mark, get set, go. He can't stop because he's barefoot. All right, go back over that way and come back this way. But don't run too fast.
Hey, I've got 20 years on that girl. You don't have 20 years on that girl.
Yeah, so I take away those gaps and...
You should have seen him, Doug, so fast.
And he says, so I couldn't do that. So he said,
if you can do it, I'll get a thing on the gum and I can push it. Well, you're lucky because you can actually remove some people.
Tackle her, Devin, tackle her!
Carl's arms move with his butt.
Tackle her! Here comes the car.
Go, Devin!
So I went in there and he said,
nice job!
This is what you were calling.
I only had to pay.